wondering about today. Red flip. Red flip. Dancing. Oh, nice dance move, Zoe. Boy, Elmo loves dancing and wants to find out more about it. Hey, let's ask Elmo's friend, Smarty. Let's call her together.
Oh, Smarty!
Hey, look at me, Elmo. Can you tell what I'm doing?
Falling down?
No, dancing. And I love dancing.
Oh, well, that's perfect, because today, Elmo wants to learn more about dancing.
Well, what do we do to learn something new?
We look it up.
Searching for dances. Here we go. Oh, wow. There are all kinds of dances. Latin dances, Caribbean dances, Native American dances, African dances, and even crazy made-up wacky dances. You can dance fast. You can dance slow. You can dance high, you can dance low. And dancing is great exercise. It gets your heart pumping, your muscles moving, and it's lots of fun.
Wow, that does look like fun.
It is. Oh, got a boogie. I'm late for my ballet class. See ya, Elmo.
Thank you, Smarty. Bye-bye. Boy, there's so many different kinds of dances. Hey, that gives Elmo an idea. Let's play a game together. Yeah, come on, come on. Boy, Elmo wonders if we can match the shoes to the dancers. Are you ready? Let's play. Which of these shoes goes with which of these dancers?
That one looks like a ballerina.
Do ballerinas wear tap shoes?
No, they wear ballet shoes.
Yeah, that's right. Now, what about this guy? Would he wear bunny slippers?
No, he's a tap dancer. Slippers don't make tapping sound.
So what kind of shoes does he wear?
Tap shoes.
Oh, so the bunny slippers must go on this person.
But that's not a dancer.
Oh, she's not a dancer. Ooh, unless she's dancing the bunny hop. Wow. Boy, so many people like to dance. And that makes Elmo wonder even more. Does Mr. Noodle like to dance? Let's ask him. Hey, Mr. Noodle. Do you like to dance? You do? Oh, boy. Show us how you dance, Mr. Noodle. What? Wait a minute. Is that how you dance, Mr. Noodle?
No, that's not dancing. You're eating.
That's not a dance, Mr. Noodle. Try again. Show us how you dance. Hey, maybe some music would help.
Don't give up. Show us how you dance.
Yeah! That's it! Nice dance move!
You're doing it! It's a great dance!
Way to get down with your bad self! Bye-bye, Mr. Noodle! Thank you! Boy, learning new things makes Elmo so happy and makes him want to... Guess what? Dance! Come on!